Hello, welcome to Party of One UHC. Cool, I'm in the corner. I'm gonna quickly put on something. No, that's not the one I use. Which one do I use? This one? I think I use this one. Pretty sure I use this one. Let's check it out. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, bud. Alright. So welcome to Party of One UHC Season 1. This is gonna be a different kind of recorded round that I've played. So this one's gonna be hard. Or it should be. As you just said in chat, Permanite is going to be on throughout the game, and there's depths, and it's quite bad, you know? It's fucking like 5 times the damage from mobs when you're down at like diamond level. It's fucking insane. And I'm assuming that there's another game mode on here. It's set up there. I can't remember what it's called now. It's something you can't see your hearts. You can't see your hearts. You can't see other people's health. You just kind of gotta go on a whim. So, really, honestly, cannot be taking damage from mobs, you know? I can't risk it. It's a lot. This recorded round's got a few people. It's actually a lot smaller than I expected, but I don't mind that. I don't mind that at all. Why is my distance so high? Those fancy clouds? Are those fancy clouds? What the fuck? What the fuck? That's not clouds. God. Oh, not default either. There we go. What? Oh, clouds in this pack just suck. Okay. It's better. Alright, I need to turn up my game noise a little bit. I'm freaking out. Not actually. Alright. So, we got a pretty fancy-dancy start. We got some leather. We got some food. We got some sugarcane over there. We even got some feathers. You know? We're great. It's great. Oh, sugarcane over there. This is the best place to go. Nice. I gotta be honest, there's a few people I don't really recognize in this background. I don't play public UHCs, so I only ever play recorded rounds, and I don't watch recorded rounds either. I'll watch some, I guess. But not many. And I'm only in a few. So I only play with a select amount of people. Obviously there's a few easy to recognize names. Quill J, the Sonic Joey, and Ripper Steve. There's a few other names sprinkled around in there. Like our Mr. Organizer Sexy Man, he's pretty cool. Pat Creeper Brown, seen him around. Rodator. I've seen him. Ooh. And DJ 8, obviously. DJ. so out of fucking touch, dog. This is nuts. Self-diagnosis is what it's called. Some iron down there. Might as well get some to start. Oh, shit. I just don't feel comfortable going down in the caves, bro. I just really don't. Where the self-diagnosis thing is gonna come in. There's a water pool up here? Oh no, I'm stupid. I blocked that up. Got the northern star over there. I don't think it's even north. It is north. Ah, that's cool. Arctic. Well, it is. I know it's Arctic, but I think they have arrows set to like double drop or something. Or double. Like, make 8 instead of just 4. And I remember when that was first added into like compensation. You get so much health if your teammates died. Man, that game fucking rocked. I loved it. So many people didn't. And you know what? For good reasons. Game out itself kind of it wasn't easy to play. But you know, if you're the last alive, they're good fun. You can take down a whole team as long as you kill them fast. Remember, I played one. I even made a highlights about it. I don't remember which one it would be, but my whole team, they suicided to try it out. And then they just, they were the owners of the server or whatever. And then they spectated me afterwards. And, you know, I won the game. So self-diagnosis will start with permanent. Man, I was gonna break down those trees. This motherfucker. Over this mountain, I'm sure there's gonna be some pretty cool stuff going on. Man, oh boy. Bitch, get out of my face. Oh, you're gonna get it. What? Oh shit, what? Little plains area with some trees. Oh, that's perfect. Lots of chickens and cows. I think that's just an Arctic thing, though. I'm not really digging the whole idea of going down and caving for shit under all these circumstances. There's gonna be at least one more apple up here. There isn't, but I'll wait. Seeing that in real life, dude, that'd be fucking scary. I would be downright terrified, that's all I'm saying. Downright fucking terrified. Also awing in amazement, but terrified, because I feel like if something like that happens, we're dying. So... find an immediate cave entrance, so I'm just coming up here, checking if there's any apples. Obviously there's not, because, you know, why would something... Oh, what? I have 6? I thought I had 4. Well, don't even need to hang out up here anymore. Hey, that rhymed. You! Ho ho ho! Bro, bro, bro. You already know. Just gotta defend my land. Bitch. Oh, my tooth hurts. Yeah, I had a pretty bad toothache for a little bit. Kinda sucks with all this coronavirus shit going on. Can't really go to the dentist as easily. Alright. Hey. All you guys need to do is just drop 3 each. Oh, not gonna happen, is it? Oh, that's not on in this. Okay, never mind. Waste of iron. Nah, I'm not gonna keep that. Probably need that inventory space later. I'm so cool. Speak Minecraft lingo. Yeah. reroute their tab key. Alright, that's cool. That's cool with me. This is boring. Got some stone, get some blocks going, I guess. Just in case I gotta bat away from somebody. Ooh, cool. Get some XP. Good. Come on, keeps. That's not really a good one. Need torches too, I guess. Okay. Well, I got lots of torches. We're gonna have to make them again. Probably included with permanite. That's why. That makes sense. Down there. Let me go this way. I'm getting closer to 0-0, but I don't think a lot of people are going to be. Actually, you know what? People are probably going to try and stay out of caves. That's okay, because there's a flower forest. Cool. Alright. I feel like there will be some sort of cave. Cut down trees. Cool. Alright. Actually, you know what? I think there was some sort of cave. This is annoying. This went in one big circle. Whatever. If I go this way, you know, I bet you there's gonna be some like god tier cave, like just over here. You know, just in this forest. You know, just within 1000. Now it is SD. Oh! Burned to death. Oh no. Oh shit. Dang.